I'm Neil Fernandez, and this is my sister, Priscilla Fernandez. I'm 29 years old, living in Raya, Margao.
We called him on his birthday, that was the 5th of November this month. And that time when we spoke to him, he was all fine. And it was a shock when on 21st of November he came down and we got to know that there was an official who accompanied him and brought him home and that he was not well. Immediately that same night, like it was midnight, 12 o'clock, we shifted him to GMC on 23rd of November. Again, the same procedure, like whatever CT scan and blood test and everything we did in the private, they got it done over here. Dr. Ponraj also intervened and fixed the operation for the very next day. So on 23rd, when we came here at night at 12 o'clock, the CT scan was done, the blood tests were done. The very next day, he was put for MRI, and later that same afternoon, he was in the OT for the surgery. Help and support that we got from everybody, like not just the doctors, but even the nurses and the ward boys and all, like they were very helpful. Since he was brain surgery, whole body was, you know, we couldn't move him and all. So they helped in every possible way to see that it was comfortable and good here. We were here for almost 7-8 days, and every morning, the whole team, like we were more in touch with Dr. Darshan, who was there most of the time. So Dr. Darshan, Dr. Ponraj and his whole team would come and check on every day. So speaking about whether government hospital is equally good as private, so yes, if the doctors and the staff and the management is helpful and does their duty and does their job well, it is as good as private. Around 10-15 years back, I guess, when we used to visit GMC, it was in a very bad state. What I've noticed in these 10 days is the cleaners used to clean it every day. Like even the tables and the shelves and everything, they used to keep it clean, the floor and everything. So cleanliness is something which GMC has come far from what it was before. And even the services. Who doesn't like getting things for free? So definitely when we go to a clinic also in our neighborhood, we have to pay a certain amount. And such a big surgery getting done for free, the medications getting done for free is of a great help. So I would appreciate this work that the health department is offering to its people of giving surgeries and medicines free. I would like to extend a vote of thanks and gratitude to the health minister, Shri Vishwajit Rane, for bringing GMC and the health department so far and making it better day by day. Thank you.